Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, LukeReacts20. Germany have just selected their entry for Eurovision 2024, and I'm shocked, only because I have only listened to three of the songs, which was Bodie Monet's Rex and Maria Rem's, and out of them three, I was convinced, like, it was going to be one of those. I was hoping for Bodie Monet, as she was my favourite, and as you can tell, she's been on this channel. I interviewed her a few weeks ago. So yeah, I was Team Bodine. But I've just looked at the results, and Issak won with his song Always on the Run. I can't give you a judgement yet, because I've not listened to his song. I've only seen a recap of his studio version, and I didn't really, you know, it didn't really hit me. I didn't think that was going to win based on the recap. So yeah, I'm very interested to see what Germany has to offer. But before we dive in, make sure you like, subscribe and comment and all of that jazz. Oh, straight away into it. Okay. All right, already from the beginning, his vocals are on point. I'm liking the staging, the lights are cool. The LED, like the way, is it like little squares are coming forward? Like a little, okay. What are you gonna bring? Da, 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 da. Catchy melody for the audience to sing to and get behind. Na, na, eh. What's up? Was it Rihanna? Na, 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 na. I don't know. I think I made that up. Who does his voice remind me of? A British singer called... Rag and Bone Man. He had, was a human and giants. I really like this bit, the build chorus. You know what? I can get behind this, I feel. Like, it's not going to be one of my favourites, I don't think, in May, but like, It's a nice song. Okay. Now a little bit stripped back. Ooh. I mean, you have to appreciate he's got no dancers. It's just him on his own. His voice is great. Powerful, like really powerful. Oh. I can see why this won based on the performance. Well done, Germany. Yes, Issak. Do you know what? I was a bit scared, only because I was Team Bodine, and I honestly thought she was going to win, or even Rick with Oh Boy. But that performance was very good. Power straight away, like, he was giving you vocals within, like, the first few seconds. The chorus, catchy. The melody, there's a hook. And the audience, I think the Televote could get behind this. I'm not going to say it's going to win or be top five, because that's a stretch. Maybe, I don't know, I feel like I appreciate the Germany. This is the thing, Germany keeps trying. And then they undeservedly come last. Like last year, Lord of the Lost, there was no way they should have come last. So I don't really know how Isaac's gonna do. But what I do know is it's a great, great entry for Germany, I have to say. I like it. I actually do. And the more I'm gonna listen to that, I think I'll be singing that a lot. Na 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 eh, na 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 eh. Like, you know, it's just easy. And I think it's gonna be hard for someone to like actively dislike this song. What do I want though for May? I don't think he needs dancers. Maybe a few backing vocalists on stage, maybe that could work. I like the LEDs, just make it more grand for the Eurovision stage. As you know, a lot of people tell you that stage presence and charisma cannot be taught. And Isaac has charisma and personality in his little finger. Like, he has so much. It oozes straight away. So, I think, Germany, you've made a really good choice. And you should be proud of yourselves. As he won the jury, I think. I didn't check. Did he win the Televote? Let me know. But yeah, that's what I think. But what do you think? Let me know in the comments. And you can follow me on Instagram at Luke. I was going to say Luke Reacts. No, bitch. It's LukeGriffiths_20. Bye, guys.